Hi. Honestly, I expect you at any moment to say in a nice Herschel-Layton voice, "That reminds me of a puzzle, my boy."
What is your stance in chicken noodle soup? Asking for a friend.
Scud.
I like trains. I asked a fan. What elder god and or outer god do you represent?
I mean, talking H.P. Lovecraft here? Because I only know Cthulhu, I'm sorry.
Where is your gas supply, human? I require refueling.
How did you get past through the Are You a Human verification? Do you ever just enter a bathroom and just think, "Ah, the smell of tropical poo. Someone must have been in here," when you smell the air freshener? All the time.
You have insulted me and my chickens for the first and last time. My army will destroy you.
Aw, chicken shaman. You forgot, you can't just send heads of chickens. They don't go anywhere because they're dead.
Ass a titty.
I mean, both very good points. But might I offer a third option?
Be it on a girl or a guy, there is nothing more powerful than the thigh.
What if ghosts aren't real and it's just an alternate reality leaking into our reality and we think as dead people is actually alive people from a different reality?
Go to bed. Go to bed. Just go to bed. Like I said last time, go to bed. I suffer from anxiety and depression, and I both got out of the bed and left the house today. I know it's really, really stupid, but I'm sort of proud of myself, so high five? Yeah! Good job, buddy!